All right, crew, let's get into some quick night drive impressions in the 22 Ram Power Wagon, which is just so fun to say. This is a big rig, and there's quite a bit of play to the steering. So you have to be active with it to keep this vehicle within the lane markings. Speaking of activity, being a solid axle vehicle, the ride is busy. So you're constantly just jostling around in your seat. Now the suspension system, the off-road oriented setup that they have here, is fairly well dampened over the bumps. It's not so crashy as can sometimes happen with these heavy duty trucks. So that's quite nice. The seats are comfortable as well. There is no ambient lighting to speak of. You do have the big 12-inch display and a TFT digital gauge. That's about it though. The cabin is fairly well insulated. You have a light hum from those 33-inch all-terrain tires. The projector LED headlights are powerful to illuminate the road, and as you turn the wheels, we saw there, the corner lights come on, which is pretty useful to illuminate your path ahead as you turn. Not typically a fan of Harman Kardon sound systems, but this 17 speaker unit was excellent. That subwoofer underneath the rear seats was working overtime, delivering great bass, and the notes were fairly clear. So, the Power Wagon, not the most calm night driving experience, but, you know, gets the job done and stays comfy while doing it. Hope you guys have enjoyed this POV Night Drive. If you did, please like, comment, and share, and I will see you again next time.